Just FF, Sillas versus Ahri, who's the better champ? One champion heals 700 every 2 seconds, the other champion deals 70 damage every 10 seconds. And she had a good game, by the way. This was a decent game of Ahri. She didn't get stomped in lane. Report Sillas players. Guys, report Sillas players, I don't care. Like, that champ. Take a look at these AP ratios. 70% if you hit both, and it's just so unplayable. It is completely unplayable. 48% on the charm. And then you take, like, Sillas, and you see, it's a complete game changer. The Q is not 70% on hitting both. It's 40 on the first one, and... Wait, what does this even say? I don't know. It says 120%. 90%. Not a skill shot. Ahri hits all skill shots. She gets the same value as Sillas W1s. You just take a look at these ratios. Ahri is completely unplayable in Hydro. Like, I don't know. It's just a champ diff. Like, you see Ahri, you dodge. You cannot do well with that champ. She has zero damage. Of course, this is an extreme example. Because Sillas is fucking unbelievable, right? Like, let's not get started with the 6-second cooldown. It is just a quick example, I guess. Kog Lulu Karma. Ooh, that is gross. Karma top lane, and not Viego. There's no way I lose this game. You guys will see the problem with drafting like this now. It's very one-dimensional. They only have one game plan, and it's super easy to counter it then. I should focus the Sion. You kidding? Wow, what is this? Is this Lulu like scared or something? She should be harassing me. This is the only time in this lane where she can beat me. Okay, doing a little bit of trolling. Oops. Why do I do that? I get bored, man. What is this playstyle? She's playing safe as Lulu. I get bored. Oh, fuck. Oops. Yee. It's over. Unlucky. Too bad you used your TP earlier from my good death. It's over. It's just over. How does she play the game now? I hit her. She's just dead. I mean, game's over. I got Serpent. She can't play the game anymore. This is what I said, that there's no... If you lose Sion Lulu lane, you're bad. End of discussion. This is an unlosable lane. Just like any range lane, to be honest. They can't do anything. Versus Zadison. I'm gonna get ganked. So I'll just get out of here, I think. Okay, so Viego is here. I literally saw Viego on this ward, so it's just so obvious. Problem is now, he might sneak into a bush. I'm pretty sure Viego is still here. I'm pretty confident. Yeah. Fucking knew it, man. Like, he's here for 2 minutes. 2 minutes! Imagine I have a ward. Imagine I place down a ward. This guy would have wasted so much time. Like, imagine. I can't believe I died to the gank, even though I knew... Oh, I'm gonna hurt you, alright? I'm gonna hurt you. I'm gonna hurt you bad. What? FF. I don't know. I don't fucking know anymore, dude. I get soloed by a Lulu. That's fucking embarrassing. It's fine, now she doesn't have flash. So I'll get her between turrets again. Lulu TP'd as well. They're 5-man bot lane. Yeah, I don't know. I don't know why I flash. That's so insane, right? That's so insane. What are they doing here? It's fine. Like I said before, still can't lose the game, guys. Unlosable game still. They can't put Lulu or Karma versus me. So they are gonna go 5-man mid. This is all they can do. If we just live mid lane, I'll take their base. Fuck, she has flashback up. Die! Die! I thought Ivern backed. Ivern literally backed, didn't he? I saw him back on the map. That's worth it. Yeah, look at my items. Holy shit. Lulu cannot stand a chance anymore. If I even take a look at Lulu, she will die. I'll look for this guy. See ya, Cog. You know they're gonna flash abuse when you ulti and they don't, they go in a straight line. Then you know they're gonna flash abuse. You don't wanna do this, Cog. 4 seconds and you're dead. There's your win con, enemy team. Go ahead. Support that. The guy is sprinting it. What is he doing here? Again! Again! Dude, I swear she has flash up more often than others. No. Knock it off, Lulu, knock it off. Oh, plant! What's up? Yes! Die! 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 Yeah, it's all I gotta do, guys. All I gotta do versus this hyper carry 15 supports in one team game. All I gotta do, stick on the side. I have not grouped once this game. That's the way to go. They have to send Viego versus me. I don't know. Viego have to go versus me. But then if Viego goes versus me, he doesn't have TP. So then we can 5v4. So like I said, they can't win. You don't play the same every game, right? It's all about knowing what you need to do in that game you're playing. Now let's go top lane. Lulu comes, she's dead. She doesn't have flash. I guess they will go for me. Die! I should just leave, right? I shouldn't stay and kill the Ivern. But like, this game is so fun. It's unlosable. Unlosable game. I just shredded open their whole base. And we secured Dragon during that as well. The game is so unplayable for the enemy team. Team should not group with me. That's a mistake. This is a fucking horrible mistake. Oh my god, I get one shot. Ah, team trolling. I should flash or ult. Oh, my bad. I got the turret, I guess. No, he knows! Stop shaking corners! Stop shaking corners! I'm dead. 5 seconds. Oh my god, man. Whatever. Dude, can we just go back to me splitting? We might just end up losing Baron for this, and that's pretty bad. This fight is not gonna end well. They got the Cog. Cog's dead. Oh! Oh my god! Oh my god! Alright, never mind. Easy. Ah, FF. Most damage in the team, turret damage, 19k, and we didn't even touch Nexus turrets, 19k without bow special, that's insane, holy shit.